should we order?
I am hungry. I'm going to order a quarter of chicken.
A quarter? Really? That's quite much for me. I rather prefer consomme.
Lucia, would you like to share with me a quarter?
Yeah, of course, but I want an extra portion of bread rice.
Look, here comes the food. It looks delicious.
Yeah, man, it really does.
Yes, and the waiter seems so kind. I really like this place.
Yes, and the atmosphere is so familiar. But also, how's the food? This is mine.
And this is mine.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I would like some of sauce.
Yes.
You better ask.
The specialty is grilled chicken, which can be divided into dams, eighths, quarters, and whole chicken. Pavipollo 3 also offers the typical consommé, made from the viscers of chicken, and French fries for kids and adults. The owners recommend the chicken because it is healthy and natural, although it's a fast food restaurant. The food is more than just food. Besides being delicious, the food is very healthy, and people are able to trust the quantity of the chicken.
Chicken is one of the main foods in the south region of Ecuador. In Loja, we sell and consume in large quantities and is one of the most important food sources. This type of business is very popular in the region and it is also healthy and nutritious food. It's estimated chicken is one of the most consumed meats in Latin America, as well as beef, fish, pork and others. Being traditional, chicken is involved in most Ecuadorian meals and that's why it is important for our culture and the whole world as well. In my opinion, chicken will always be preferred by lots of Latin Americans because it is a custom for us to eat it, so we always enjoy it anywhere we are.
This prestigious and well-known restaurant has been in the city of Loja for several years, and the food sold here has long been regarded as typical of the area. Indeed, it is very popular among locals who really enjoy the taste of roasted chicken. Pavipollo 3 was founded in 1982 by Carolina Hortensia Coronel Carrion and her son Byron Fernando Riofrio Coronel. In the beginning, sales were scarce and they sold only an average of 8 chickens per day. However, over time, business started to increase and they now sell over 40. Eventually, due to an increase of their clients, they needed to open new branches in order to provide a better service.
For years, the quality of the restaurant has been of the most importance for Pavipollo restaurant. While their food is so delicious, the owners view their service is a bonus for customers of the restaurant. Therefore, kindness, efficient and effective and fast service are qualities of the site. Both the employees and owners are aware that this is necessary to catch the customer attention. So, over time, they have improved their own system of taking orders, trying to not ignore any detail and offer a quality product. This can be enjoyed with friends or family, since the atmosphere that Pavipollo offers us is suitable for all age and genders.